All right, guys, I'm I put the Para GI Expert 45 ACP pistol away. Used up all my ammo for that. Got the Glock 26 right here in my inside of the waistband holster. I'm not going to draw from the holster and then try to engage the targets. I'm just going to start from the shooting position, hold the gun up, and see if I can knock down six in a row.
I'll tell you something. I don't know why I didn't buy a Glock a long time ago. These things are easy to shoot. Each of those six rounds was smooth, easy, very low recoil. Of course, I'm only shooting 9mm, but I am so happy and impressed with this little Glock 26. In fact, I think what I'm going to do is set the camera up so we can show both sides of this range. There's six targets on each side, and I typically have 12 rounds in the gun when I start. So I'm going to pull those back up and then reload the gun, have a full 11 rounds in the magazine, one in the chamber for 12 for all 12 targets. Turn the camera off. I'll be right back.